sides of feet, side of terminal wins. Welcome to Entertainment Fight Night, EFN. Hello, this is War with Words, and I bring to you EFN, Entertainment Fight Night. Today I present to you Zatanna, the Sorceress of the Justice League, who uses backwards words for her magic, versus Scarlet Witch, the Sorceress of the Avengers, who uses chaos magic and hex magic. Now this first video will be the argument for Zatanna, while the second video will be the argument for Scarlet Witch, and the third video will determine who the winner is. Now let's begin. First, to show some of her defenses, here she is blocking Lobo's attack. Next, she's shown blocking more of Lobo's hits with ease, and then she's shown blocking some lasers that even Superman and Batman couldn't avoid, and even shielding her friends. Here she's shown, of course, shielding herself from magic, a death spell from the essence of her father. And you'll see later, her magic is very powerful, so this is impressive. For some offense, here she turns a guy into a propeller, comically. And here she makes some ropes bind people like Joker and Dr. Light. Here, very impressive, she puts down Starbreaker with a disperse spell. Now, it doesn't make him completely disperse like she wanted to, but Starbreaker is pretty much a Galactus level being. So to knock him out with just one spell is very, very impressive. Next, she's shown turning Mary Marvel back human with her own Shazam Lightning and then banishing her from the house. Here, she's shown time dumping people, sending them far back in time, where ironically they were witch hunters, so they were being burned at the stake like witches. Here, she's shown freezing Lobo and notice that he can't move, only talk. And here, she's shown stopping Despero and freeing her friends from his mind control. Again, very powerful beings, people who beat Superman, and Despero beats entire Justice League's teams with ease. So very powerful magic. Here, she makes Lobo bleed, she flays skin from his body, and even shows the ability to go intangible. Next, she shows an ice tomb, she traps a woman in ice. Here, she's shown freezing another guy, and then she taps into his mind and makes him renounce his power. For transmutation, something she often does, she turns a thing, a creeper thing, into a rabbit. Here she's shown doing transmutation on guns and cars and so on. Here she turns a guy into pure gold. Next she's shown transmuting bullets and flames. And here she teleports and makes bullets splinter and turn immaterial. For some other miscellaneous magic and for how she affects magic, here she's shown and stated to be someone who bends reality to her will, a reality warper. Here she's shown freezing time. Here she stops a room full of magic users, just proving that her spells work on magic people just as easily as they work on others. Here, her most impressive feat, she temporarily depowers and weakens Spectre, who is the wrath of God, and so far above people like Galactus and so on that it's not even funny. Here she heals wounds from her teammate. You might have seen this in a previous Lobo scan. Here she stops Cersei's magic and then paralyzes her with her own magic. Here she shows that she can use blood to do magic or anything she can write with in case someone takes away her mouth, as Amazo did in this scene. And here, another impressive feat, she summons Spectre and Neron and other powerful magic beings. So overall, Zatanna has great defenses, able to block the likes of Superman level beings like Lobo and even above Superman level beings like Despero, at least freeze them. Her offense, of course, affects those same people. She can pretty much do anything as long as she speaks it. She can transmutate people. And she has very good showings against magic, blocking an instant death spell, reversing Cersei's magic, and so on. So she's good against magic. She's fast and strong enough to basically stop anything Scarlet Witch wants to do to her. And she could turn her into, say, a pig or whatever. Or just say anything she wants backwards, and then she can get her. And that's just my analysis. Now, if you want to see more, check out the channel, which is War with Words at Daily Motion. Check out the site, which is warwithwords.com. That's warwithwords.com. Two sides of feet, side of terminal wins. Welcome to Entertainment Fight Night, EFN. Hello, this is War with Words, and I bring to you EFN, Entertainment Fight Night. Today I present to you Zatanna, the sorceress of the Justice League, who uses backwards words for her magic, versus Scarlet Witch, the sorceress of the Avengers, who uses chaos magic and hex magic. Now this first video will be the argument for Zatanna, while the second video will be the argument for Scarlet Witch, and the third video will determine who the winner is. She teleports and makes bullets splinter and turn immaterial. For some other miscellaneous magic and for how she affects magic, here she's shown and stated to be someone who bends reality to her will, a reality warper. Here she's shown freezing time. Here she stops a room full of magic users, just proving that her spells work on magic people just as easily as they work on others. Here, her most impressive feat, she temporarily depowers and weakens Spectre, who is the wrath of God, and so far above people like Galactus and so on that it's not even funny. Here, she heals with ease, so very powerful magic. Here, she makes Lobo bleed, she flays skin from his body, and even shows the ability to go intangible. Next, she shows an ice tomb. She traps a woman in ice. Here she's shown freezing another guy, and then she taps into his mind and makes him renounce his power. For transmutation, something she often does, she turns a thing, a creeper thing, into a rabbit. Here she's shown doing transmutation on guns and cars and so on. Here she turns a guy into pure gold. Next she's shown transmuting bullets and flames. And here now let's begin. First, to show some of her defenses, here she is blocking Lobo's attack. Next, she's shown blocking more of Lobo's hits with ease. And then she's shown blocking some lasers that even Superman and Batman couldn't avoid, and even shielding her friends. Here she's shown, of course, shielding herself from magic, a death spell from the essence of her father. And you'll see later, her magic is very powerful, so this is impressive. For some offense, here she turns a guy into a propeller, comically. And here she makes some ropes bind people like Joker and Dr. Light. Here, very impressive, she puts down Starbreaker with a disperse spell. Now, it doesn't make him completely disperse like she wanted to, but Starbreaker is pretty much a Galactus level being. So to knock him out with just one spell is very, very impressive. Next, she's shown turning Mary Marvel back human with her own Shazam Lightning and then banishing her from the house. Here she's shown time dumping people, sending them far back in time, where ironically they were witch hunters, so they were being burned at the stake like witches. Here she's shown freezing Lobo, and notice that he can't move, only talk. And here she's shown stopping Despero and freeing her friends from his mind control. Again, very powerful beings, people who beat Superman, and Despero beats entire Justice League's teams.